Anna.
What's up, people?
Hi, everybody. We're on a Skylift in Gatlinburg, Tennessee, and I'm really scared. I don't know why.
What did you say?
I'm scared too.
Why did you get scared?
It's so high up.
Look. It looks like they're just building stairs.
Look.
Whoa.
It's going up there, all the way up.
This is gonna be an 18-minute ride, but we got unlimited rides.
So what does that mean?
Which means we can keep going over and over and over again.
I'm so scared. What if I crash down there and break my head?
No, you're not. Oh my God, look at the back.
You better not.
Oni, look at the view.
Hold on tight.
Look at that last building. Oh, Mama, look at that building.
Uh-huh, look at that. Ooh, look at those. Okay, here. What are you doing?
I'm just praying.
We're almost there.
Okay, you know, yes. I'm not scared. Yes.
What?
Okay, you know, I'm still gonna hold on though. Okay.
Yeah, you still gotta hold. Just hold.
Fine.
Oh, look, there's a swimming pool right there.
People look like ants.
Yeah.
Where are we?
At Gatlinburg.
Where is Gatlinburg?
In Tennessee.
We're in Tennessee.
Yeah, we're so scared because we're on a ski.
This is not a ski lift.
Like a sky lift.
We're not in ski.
We're in a sky lift.
We're in a sky lift.
And we're so scared.
Ah, that's good, you know. How'd you know? Good job.
Yeah. Oh my God. It's so scary.
Why are you scared?
But it's worth it.
Because it's like so high up.
But it's worth it.
Yeah.
Because of the pretty view. And oh my God.
Mama, we're a little bit down, so we're almost done. Yay.
Yeah, but we're going to go up again.
Why?
Then why did you get unlimited wristband, unlimited rides?
Oh my God, I'm so scared. Good thing this is a girl's tip because they're fleecies.
Yeah, so you're having fun?
Hey, Mama! Look.
Yes?
Look at the river.
Okay, baby.
So this is round two of getting on the Skylift. And it's because we got unlimited wristband, like we said. I'll be less scared this time since we already went once.